First of all, can you introduce yourself for me, please?
Yes. I'm Heather. My name is Ngan. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is pink. I like watching TV and I don't like playing football.
Good, very good. Okay, with these pictures, can you tell me three differences on the pictures? Can you see three differences?
I can see two hundred years ago, there weren't any cars.
Yeah, good girl. Wow.
And 50 years ago, there were some cars and planes.
Excellent. Very good. That's well done. Thank you. Okay. So I'm going to say something. Can you say the opposite for me?
Yeah.
Okay, the opposite. So if I say, I listened to music today, you can say...
I didn't listen to music today.
Yeah, good, good. So if I say, I didn't watch TV today, what would you say?
I watched TV yesterday.
Good. And what about if I say, I played the guitar yesterday, what would you say?
I say, I didn't play a guitar yesterday.
Good, good. Very good. Okay, can you tell me which of these you would use for your maths homework? Which of these would you use for your maths homework?
I use a calculator.
Good, good. What about for your PE? What would you use for PE?
I use PE kit.
Excellent. And what would you use to paint the walls?
I use paintbrush.
Good, good. Yeah. Okay. Can you tell me what time does Katie have computer class?
Katie has a computer class at 9 o'clock.
Excellent. And what time does Billy have maths class?
Billy has a maths class at 10 o'clock.
And what does he use in his maths class? What does
he uses calculator.
Excellent. Very good. And can you just say these words for me, this vocabulary? So start with this one. What's this one?
This kiss.
The suitcase, yeah.
Kiss.
Yeah.
This one? Sunscreen.
Mm-hmm.
Tower.
Uh-huh.
So.
This one?
Shampoo.
Mm-hmm.
Hairbrush.
Yeah.
Just brush.
And the last one?
And just test.
Good. Yeah. Can you tell me, does Katie have a hairbrush in her bag?
Yes, she does,
yeah. Does Lucy have a swimsuit in her bag?
No, she doesn't.
Good. And Billy, does Billy have a camera in his bag?
Yes, he does.
Good, good. Yeah, perfect, well done. Okay, and can you tell me on Monday what are you going to be doing? What are you going to do on Monday?
I am going to finish the zoo on Monday.
Excellent. What about Thursday? What are you going to do?
I am going to finish the zoo on Sunday.
Yeah. What are you going to do on Friday?
I'm going to ride my bike on Friday.
Good girl. Perfect. Okay, and lastly, let's just do some spellings, okay? So, can you spell for me? Bus. Bus. Bus.
B-I.
Bus. So like a bus, you know, what all the passengers go on. Yeah, like car. Bus.
P-O.
Bus.
I.
It's okay, we'll try another. Can you do taxi instead?
T-I-S-I.
Good, good. Can you do tall, if someone's very tall?
T-R-I-W.
Good, good, yeah. What about young? Young, can you do young?
Y-O-U-N-G.
Excellent. And do you know sun cream? Sun cream.
S-U-N-C-R-E-A-M.
Perfect, well done.